Greetings, YouTube viewers. Thanks for coming to my Rhythmantic channel. This is Sal D'Amato, and this video is going to be about MagnaTrack products. If you could see behind me, I just received last week the bronze line of their symbolic pre-triggered low-volume cymbals. I will do an unpacking, a review, and a demo of how the cymbals trigger. And they are really great. I mean, they have a great feel, and I play on the Zildjian L80 low volume cymbals at the church where I serve, and this is a big difference. This is a more meaty cymbal. So there'll be a link down below to MagnaTrack, and you can go to their website and check out all their products that they have. They also make drum triggers. They're innovators. They were got some products like a hi-hat controller, a bell trigger, and they are a company whose mission statement or vision is that the future of electronic drums is being played on acoustic drums. And that makes a lot of sense to play on drums that are the same sizes as acoustic drums instead of these little diameter pads where you have to be real accurate, which is good for your accuracy, but there's more freedom of expression playing on a regular size diameter. And also, even though there are mesh heads on my converted acoustic kit, which is what you need for the triggers, and there's all kinds of mesh heads out on the market, but, you know, on an electric drum kit, like I have a TD-12 Roland V-Drums powered by a TDW-20 module. And the heads, you know, it feels like you're playing on tennis rackets. Whereas on my converted acoustic kit, oh, particularly the bass drum, it feels so good because you're playing a real bass drum. Playing on a converted acoustic kit has all the advantages of an E-kit, which means you can play this in an apartment or a home where you don't disturb your neighbors or your family. And you could either use it unplugged as just a practice kit, or you can trigger sounds out of a drum module, such as a Roland V drum module. I'm doing a TD-12. The hi-hat controller is a VH-11. Or you can trigger any number of VSTs, such as Superior Drummer, Addictive Drums, Stephen Slate Drums, Native Instruments, Studio Drummer, Abbey Road, 60s Drums, you know, etc., etc. This video will have an unboxing of the cymbals, and I'll give a demonstration of what the cymbals sound like in an ambient environment, you know, not being amplified or triggered. It's just what they sound like in the room. And also I'll demonstrate how they do with triggering sounds out of the Roland V-Drum module. You know, I find myself playing this kit now more than the Roland V-Drums. It just feels so much better, really does. And thanks for stopping by and viewing this video. And I hope it's informative to you, and if you're an e-drummer, that you will consider MagnaTrack. Okay, we're going to unbox this MagnaTrack delivery. Okay, I did most of the unwrapping to save you from going through all of that. And here we have the hi-hats. This one's the bottom. This one's the top. And there's the MagnaTrack trigger right there. So it goes like that, and you put it on your hi-hat stand. Okay. Sixteen-inch crash with a dampener. So then when you hit it and you want to choke it, you just put your fingers and press down, and that will choke it. These are the new bronze lines. Beautiful. Thank you. And then here looks to be another crash symbol, probably 18 inch. Again, there's the MagnaTrack trigger right there. Beautiful. And then here is the ride. Okay. And you have two triggers here that you can assign a bow and a bell, or a bow and an edge, you know, or whatever, any of the three. And then they also make another trigger you can get that you can get three zones. So there you have it. Thank you, MagnaTrack. This is what the cymbals sound like in the room without any amplification or triggering. Here's the 13-inch hi-hat. Sixteen-inch crash. 20-inch ride. And 18-inch crash.